let's look at this overview. First of all, there are some improvements that affect operational simplicity. Node sync is a solution we've come up with that reduces the need for repair. Traffic control helps you deal with spikes in the demand on your cluster. We also introduced a bulk loading tool that's way more performant and usable than other tools out there, as well as an upgrade service to Ops Center that helps automate the upgrade process. Now, in the core database, that's our distribution of Apache Cassandra, we've made a number of performance improvements that result in about 2 times better performance for reads and writes versus open source Cassandra, as well as a lot of enhancements to our advanced security capabilities. Now I'm going to keep walking down this chart, and you can see that we've made enhancements to our integrated platform and multi-model capabilities. From an analytics perspective, we've upgraded this version of Spark that we're using to include the new structured streaming capability. And we've also made improvements to our DSE Spark connector. It's running about 3 times faster for most analytic queries. We've also implemented a robust always-on SQL capability, and that's something that is unique to our distribution of Apache Spark. This allows you to always be able to execute SQL queries against an analytics-enabled cluster. We've also made a number of enhancements to DSE Search. This includes the ability to make more natural kinds of queries in familiar SQL syntax using keywords like in and like.